Baseball News Club, September 2nd. Mets at Orioles. Jake Marisnick watched this attempted catch. Perhaps one of the best attempts of the year. He didn't catch the ball, obviously, but man, what a baller. Let's look at it again. Right into the wall. Boom. Here it is again, different angle. Boom. Keeps going, man. That is incredible. I mean, obviously, it would have been better if he would have caught it, but what an effort. Now, here's the crazy part. In an age where players are whiny and fans complain about everything, this guy takes it to the face. He's more worried about his glasses, and he stays in the game. That's a ball player right there.